and our government has unleashed ISIS. I call President Obama and Hillary Clinton the founders of ISIS. They're the founders.